The Cyber Skills Challenge is the capstone event of the ADF Cyber Skills Association. This is the sixth year that we've been running the Cyber Skills Challenge, and what it's designed to do is essentially create a community of interest for ADF cyber operators. Over time, it's developed into an event where we have 2 days worth of workshops, which are provided by defence personnel, specialists in cyber from industry and other invited guests, which is then followed by a 3-day capture the flag activity. This year, we have over 1,200 participants, about a 33% increase on last year. So we've seen exponential growth over time. The ADF Cyber Skills Challenge connects the international community as well. This year, we have teams from the Five Eyes community, so our US, UK, Canadian, and New Zealand partners, but we also have teams representing Japan, Singapore, Germany, and France. Well, cyber is a team sport. No one goes it alone in cyber. The ADF cannot function without industry partners, and the ADF Cyber Skills Challenge actually brings together a number of industry partners that we enjoy within defence cyber. So I'm quite bullish about the future of the Cyber Skills Challenge. This year, we've hit 1,200 competitors, whereas 6 years ago, we started with less than 30. With industry sponsors this year, we've taken it to a new level, and we will continue to do so with enhanced relationships with industry in the future.
I think the challenge so far has been really great, very entertaining, and also really educational. There's a lot of variety within the challenges, some different skill levels, so it's been a lot of fun kind of collaborating with people so far. My greatest takeaway from the challenges so far, I think it's just been the teamwork. We have several different people with some different skill sets, and we've had a lot of challenges that we've had to have two or three people kind of put their heads together to take on. So just kind of the importance of that.
So far, I think the challenges are very thought-provoking and really tests the competence of what we know in our cyber skills.
The ADF Cyber Skills Challenge is the most inclusive event that I think that we run in defence. We have an inbuilt diversity program and wounded, injured and ill program. Indeed, we also sponsor Women in Cyber Development. In fact, you can be anyone and participate in the Cyber Skills Challenge or be a member of the Cyber Skills Association. You can have few skills or a lot of skills. It doesn't matter. Everybody is welcome to participate.